Alright, welcome back to Elder Scrolls Arena. And this was. It's been a couple of days since I last played. Actually, it's been more like a week and a half. I think we had just got the Ogma? Pretty sure. Yeah, we've definitely just got the Ogma. Okay, awesome. And, oh, that's right, I was trying to get out and I got just absolutely one-shot by something. Interesting to see if that happens again. Maybe I should ask that shielding. That's it's given me no feedback as to whether or not that is some sort of defensive buff. But that's okay, we'll take it at its word. Let's go this way. This is where we actually have already explored. Safe so far. Wait, where's the exit? Oh, okay, so we actually haven't explored this way. Is this familiar? Doesn't look familiar. Should it be? No, not really. Getting close, right? Okay. All right. Oh, hello. Found one. Oh, there's another one there. It's gonna go well, isn't it? There he is. Got him. All right, bail. Okay, one floor down. Definitely save. Good. And oh, where are we going? Okay, so go right through the water. Then a whole bunch of west. Got it. Well, not so much as it turns out. Go through here? Start something you can't finish. Took a trash to a rat. Okay, so I need to go back that way. That's right, this is the super long corridor with the skeleton. Okay. That's not very nice. Ow. How am I gonna deal with that? Let's try this. Hitting me. Or it was hitting me. Actually, no, that was, fatigue, not health. Whoa. Hold your horses there, mate. None of that. Right. It's been long enough that I'd forgotten how loud that was. Let's put a couple more in endurance just to get it up to there. And then I think strength. See a good thing. Is that? So when it hangs like that, is it spawning a creature? Guess not. I am gonna need to find somewhere to rest though. Some danger of dying. Another level higher. Now that looks like a nice safe place to rest, doesn't it? Well, this is the doom floor with the disease ghoul. Safe place. Wasn't that safe? And I believe. Yeah, okay, so let's go find that. I'm fairly certain this is exactly where I was resting last time. On the way down, I should say. Not what I wanted. Okay, we can rest here. Let's give it a go, see what happens. Can I just top up? I can too, that'll make it quicker. Awesome. Okay, we're in a lot less trouble now. How close to the exit are we? Is that the exit right there? It is. Okay, now this is... I can only assume this is the top floor. Go straight down and... Right. And I haven't been nuked yet, which is nice. You watch, it'll happen now. Okay. Wait, that was too early. That was way too early. Yeah, that's better. Oh, God. Okay. Found one. Drop some stuff. Grab that Daikatana and anything else we can carry. That can go. Amos can go. Quite a few, yeah, things that need identification. It's nice. It's got a Daikatana too. Is it? Yeah, I think I was talking about double spawning before. Enemies with the same gear. Nah, they're not magic. Alright, we should loot. The leather only sells for like pennies. Not really worth it. The Daikatana even sells for much. Swing a right, and it should be right in front of us. No winner! Right! Now let's go sell some stuff. It'll be daytime. Okay. Mage's Guild. We need a... to put a weapon away first. Closest store. West of here. I mean, that tracks. That is just into the city. Hesitation. What a good guy. Good guy, beggar. Oh, it's Sauron's again. This must be the same exact place that I went to last time. Yep, Sauron's provisions. Should I be worried about that? 37 gold. Not bad. It's not much compared to how much we actually have, but it's not bad. That. Cheapest chips. Up some space. So what I'd like to do now, I think, is try to do just a random dungeon and see how that goes. Because I did briefly try a random dungeon right at the start, and I think I got too wigged out and just bailed, if I recall. Hang on, this is Sauron's provisions, and that's Sauron's general supply store. Does Sauron have a monopoly here? Definitely need to be concerned about that. See, that says Cerements. Sounds like a hostile takeover to me. Alright, let's see if we can't find a random nut. Changes the music and causes the whole game to stop for a second. Very strange. Hello, a person. Can you ask about the closest dungeon? You can. But north of you. Okay. No, you can actually ask about closest dungeons. Did not see that coming. Jump by a town guard? Guards out of nowhere. Guessing that's not the dungeon. Probably should have got that from the fact that it was a locked door, to be honest. What about this? This looks equally farmy. It's probably not gonna be that. This could be a fort or something. Oh, it's more guards. Okay. So, is this... Yeah, no, this is going to be a dungeon. Okay. Right. I think that's a multi-layer level first hold. Right. I'm going to call the episode there. When we come back, we'll be exploring first hold. Thank you very much for watching. See you soon.